Hey, what's going on, subscribers? Welcome to another brand new video. I just have a quick update for all of you. So I have $22,000 in Facebook stock, and today is the day of their earnings. And this is gonna take place after hours, today, October 29th. So we're gonna see what happens, but I definitely would like the stock to reach $300 and then I'm out. So this is a position I've held for probably longer than 3 to 4 months. So I've gotten my average cost pretty low, but we're gonna see what comes out after this earnings. Microsoft had good earnings, but yet their stock still went down after. So this kind of makes me a little bit worried. Right now I have a gain of $3,000. So the reason why the Microsoft situation scares me is because even though they did well, because of the economy and what's going on, their stock was severely impacted. I think it was down 5% on the day. So yeah, I have about $22,000 in the stock, a 15% total return right now. So we're gonna see what happens as soon as they report earnings. I'm definitely gonna watch the whole thing after hours. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Right now it's around 279 per share. It has reached 300 in the past. And that did not even have anything to do with their earnings. This is post earnings. So there's really no telling what can happen, but I think reaching past $300 is definitely doable. And that should lead me to close a position with about $5,000 in profits. I have about 82 shares right now. And the actual rating for Facebook stock, the fair value is 285. So it's actually undervalued right now. And I think this is just because of the economy and what's going on. And actually Google and Facebook and a lot of social media companies like Twitter are being investigated heavily by the government. They want to limit what type of posts can be posted and what type of groups can be on these platforms. And it's all a question of freedom of speech. So yeah, we'll see what happens. Leave me a like on this video, comment down below, and subscribe to the Flaming Profits YouTube channel. Peace.